It is announced that Turkish folk dancers seek asylum in Hungary after attending an event. The oppressive regime in Turkey causes thousands of people to flee the country. One of the most interesting incidents happened in Hungary. A group of 16 folk dancers reportedly participated in a folk dance event in Budapest. However, 11 of the dancers stayed on in Hungary seeking asylum in the country. Only 5 of the dancers returned to Turkey.